What's going on YouTube, it's your boy RJ back again with another video. If you guys missed the last video, it's actually the same day, which is crazy. But if you missed the last video, before you watch this one, go watch that one. But yeah, y'all, today we are going to be looking at some cars. We're going to the New York City 2022 Auto Show. I have not been to one in like years. Like I used to go so often. And like I had a fascination with cars growing up and stuff like that. And you know, it was like, it came back around, COVID happened and stuff, shut it down for a few. I don't know if this is their first year back or not, whatever. All I know is me and my boys got our tickets, me and my friends, a few of my friends are gonna go. And hopefully we trying to see what cars we looking to get in the future, you feel me? Just a vlog, live vlog with my guys and, you know, just having some fun. So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and I will catch you guys probably when we get there. But yeah, I'm out.
Old school Chevy, brand new motor.
Yeah, yo, we here. Trying to get in the video. Trying to get in the vlog. There we go, we all here, you know, I feel me, gang, you know what I'm saying?
My leg is killing me, yeah. Bro.
Yeah, yeah, we here at the Javis Center, all the car show, everything here.
I don't know where to go, what to do first, but let's go.
We got some nice cars.
Oh, yeah, I see that one over this
car. Ford. Oh, wow. Oh, my. Are we able to sit in the cars for real? Oh, so like not like that?
No, these, but not these.
I'm getting in this thing. Why? They do be auctioning it. Like, remember how we were saying that?
Yeah.
Or something like that? Oh, look right here, look right here. Look, look, look.
That's fire.
Why? We're dating.
Nah,
we're dating.
Yeah, we got. If we could.
Oh, yeah, word. Nah, for real. I'll see y'all in a second.
Now you can go inside.
We ain't here, boys. In the witness, boy. You know what I'm saying? I ain't feeling me. Nah, this is a big car.
Is it really? Like,
it it feels mad spacious. Like, I'm not. Go ahead.
Yeah.
It feels mad spacious in there. Right? Like, you feel like you got mad room and stuff in the back. That's crazy. It's mad space for real.
Like, you ain't gotta worry about being cramped in the backseat.
I'm keeping track of these cars because I need to get one of these. No funny. Nah, worry. Like, I'm taking notes. Extreme notes because we will be riding in one of these. Ain't gotta hop up. Ain't gotta hop up. Alright, you want to help me with mine? You want to help me with my pictures?
Oh, yeah.
You can just use your phone, though.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm about to take some flickies real quick.
Wow. Yeah.
Take these pictures real quick for y'all. What? Where you going? Where you trying to go? You said what? Mountains? Got you. We out.
I'll catch y'all later. I'm about to drop them off.
Nah, he was in there. Oh, almost left my bag. Nah.
For Mach 1, you feel me? Go ahead. For Mach 1. See what that GT looking like. My boy. Now we
much just fell out. Yeah, I thought we all finna get
these. I could definitely see you in
there. Yeah, definitely.
That whoever that person is dead ass talking to them right now.
You're welcome.
Why?
All our hybrids, plug-in hybrids.
Oh, why she look you?
Vehicles. Hi there, I see you waving. Hi.
Yo.
How's your day going?
Pretty good.
Great. What's the best thing you've done so far?
Got here.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, why? Exactly.
Are you going to go for a ride in the Mach-E or the Lightning?
We'll see. Yes.
Yes. Well, make sure to do so because the Mach-E is going to give you 0 to 60 in 3.5.
3.5.
And
got
the Lightning 0 to 60 in 4.5.
Where are you?
Okay. And you look like a little speedster.
What do you mean by that?
All right, you guys, stick around. I'll be right back.
Got you.
An amazing show for you. Bye.
Nah, that's fire.
Yeah, that's fire for real.
I even know they let you get it.
Oh, they got the vets. They got the Corvettes.
Harry, you can take a picture of me in that one.
I was thinking that same.
I can imagine you in that.
Nah, I've always wanted a Corvette. Like, yeah, I got you guys. Can you hold this for me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
There is some shit in the auto shop.
Yo.
I did get everyone. What?
Did he get me? Yes, sir. Add me on the gram. Add DeAndre. Yeah, add DeAndre Liviano. I look rough right now. Don't worry about that.
You know.
What?
What are you doing? Oh.
This nigga is retarded.
Nigga, bro.
He's quiet.
Hold on. Might just start me and YouTube channel, y'all.
Yeah? Yo. Nice gang guy. Yo.
Now you ghetto, bro. Why you so ghetto, bro?
I ain't ghetto, bro.
Just ghetto nigga, bro.
Yeah.
I'm in the vet. Let me have to take some pics in the vet.
Just looking comfortable.
Yeah, like these. But these is fire though. This look like some Fast and Furious.
I would get it just so I could sit in my front yard.
Nah,
you come over, look at that. You don't got that.
Just sit inside type for no reason. I don't know what that is over there. Oh, that's a Subaru? Oh, that's fire. Electric? It's kind of big. This is Subaru too. Yeah. How are we getting in here? In here with the gang, why?
Yeah.
Of course.
Even have spacious.
Oh, this is spacious.
You put the whole family and then some in here.
You said the whole family and then some.
And then some.
Oh, still got some in the truck.
Nah, my leg's been cramping like crazy. I don't know what it is. Like, as soon as I got here, it's been feeling super crampy. Like,
it's my height. Yo.
Nah, these cars is nice. They all look clean. I think that's the thing. They're all pits. They look like pits. They wolfing the food down. They hungry. They hungry.
Big body. This, bro, I get hit by this.
That's locked. It's locked. I was about to say that. That's a big body. All these cars. I got to get back in tune with the car stuff for real. Like, for real, for real. This is so eye-opening. Like on some realness type stuff, like the day I get a car. It's gonna be over, best believe that. Oh yeah, we made it to the Kia spot. I love Kias. Like, I started to like Kias so much recently. Specifically like the sedans, like. Oh, this one's electric. Oh, there we go, right? Yeah, that one. Oh, I thought they had stars in the roof back there.
Oh, that's fire.
I gotta do that. That's fire. These two Kias are probably my favorite.
This is an apple.
Yeah, that one and then that one.
Yo,
what happened?
Relax, recorded.
What you said? The lines for those is long. It's all motivation. It's what about to be $4. You guys take Apple Pay? Oh, okay. Can I just get a bottle of water, please? It's four.
It's four.
Yeah. But I need water.
Hold on.
Yeah, I know.
We know it's robbery.
Appreciate it.
The tap water,
bro? Bro, I needed something. My leg is killing me.
I'm afraid to drink any more water, bro. Not bad.
Yes, $7.
This is fire though.
Oh, it's good.
Real fresh.
Oh,
look at that. $7.
I mean, I pay full for some salt water.
This right here is fire.
Y'all can see me hopping out of that.
Cause I can.
I've never heard of this brand. Wagoneer. Is these like Cherokee iterations or something? I'm lying, don't listen to me.
Nah.
And then like shock it, just three people.
And you could just sleep it, bro, what?
Bro, you could just have three people in all that space in the back.
No way. Nice 25, you feel me? Exactly. That's why y'all gotta subscribe. Why?
Nah, this is huge. This is nice. Feels like I'm a thug. Hanging at me in that girl with time. Really been talking my stuff on the love, but I'm not trying to get that study. I bet it's an idiot. I'm about to mess up your ears. They say my music so bad you feel like a genie. Runs out the money, I get to the greedy. Don't got a face, so they call me a meanie. Put in the trap, but you see the red light. And you better watch for the baby. Shady bitch tryna go property crew. In love with the vlog. She see I got it. In love with the dog. And I told her go. She already know.
This is a really, really
like low-key big car.
The big TV thing doesn't work.
Literally, y'all. Like, we gonna be, it's gonna be me, you, and my girlfriend. We gonna be like these, just chilling, just vlogging, driving, going. I cannot wait, bro. Manifestation is real, yo. We about to get up out of here, though.
Till next time.
Nah, bro. It was calm, honestly. I really think it could have been more on the showroom. From what I remember it being a lot more interactive type stuff. Like, what I showed you is what they have here, pretty much. But, so how do we get out? So yeah, actually, this is gonna be the end of the vlog. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. I hope you guys did enjoy the venue, the cars. I tried to show as much as possible. Getting a little bit of content in for y'all, you know what I'm saying? We're recording two videos today. This is the same day as the last video. Make sure you guys check that one out as well. See, I gotta have my boys with me. And we're here at the auto show. New York City 2022. And they over here taking flicks. Well, we just took some flicks. Y'all gonna see it up on the gram for sure. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Okay, bye.